Inspiration can come from the unlikeliest of places. Back in India, I worked as a tour guide. One winter, my guest was an Englishman. He was determined to see the real India, beyond the postcards, beyond the guidebooks. He really wanted to live how we live. It was 1 year later that I heard the news.
Rajesh, you helped me to have the trip of my life. Now, go and have yours. Your friend, Charles.
London. Until then, it only existed in postcards and movies. I had to see it all. Every famous site, every shop, every street. For the first time in my life, I was a tourist.
No, there's been a mistake. I only used £10 for my Oyster, not £10,000. That money was a gift. I need it back.
Well, I am sorry, sir, but it's going to take 12 to 14 days for it.
12 to 14 days. I will miss my flight home. You understand?
Well, your accommodation will be taken care of course.
Homesick was an understatement. The trip of my life became a complete nightmare. But sometimes inspiration can come from the unlikeliest of places. In London, I had barely scratched the surface. Soon I'll go back home. But for now, the world is my own.